While the town of North Kill lay there sleeping, the hag in the woods started weeping. As the bodies decay, the wolves hunt their prey, and the sheriff continues his creeping. What are you hiding, Travis? To rest soon. Mama's boy. 56. That means he was born in 1965. Whoever was wearing this can't be doing too well. July 7th. This must be what he used to knock me out. I can hide this in myself. I need to lie down.
Hello?
Not so much a hint as a slap in the face. Fuck yeah.
Hikers at all, but ghost hunters who went in search of answers and fell victim to the mercy of the Hag of Hackett's Quarry, never to be seen again.
Like us. Except for the fell victim to the mercy of the blah 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 part.
We're more like, ghost investigators?
Spectre sleuths?
Sure.
So, what happened next?
Well, according to reports from the local paper, the North Kill Gazette, some hay bales caught fire during the opening night, and that spread pretty quickly. Before they knew it, the whole place was up in smoke, including the show's leading lady and her alleged baby boy.
I have exhausted this and myself. I need to sleep.